नमस्कार। इस USS SM-6 द आंसर टू चाइनास DF-17 हाइपरसोनिक मिसाइल। इफ रिपोर्ट्स वर टू बी बिलीव्ड, द SM-6 इज द वन एंटी बैलिस्टिक मिसाइल दैट कैन बी चेंज्ड और मॉडिफाइड और एनहांस्ड, व्हिचएवर वे यू वांट टू टेक इट, टू गिव इट हाइपरसोनिक स्पीड्स एज वेल एज कैपेबिलिटीज टू ब्रिंग डाउन the hypersonic missiles that Russia and China might launch. Now, as things stand today, the SM-6 is being retrofitted at Raytheon. There could be other people also in the game here. But what they are trying to do is they are trying to make it go at hypersonic speeds. Today, SM-6 is capable of going at 3,500 miles per hour, approximately Mach 5, which means 5 times the speed of sound. Now, if we also know that 5x is sort of at the lower end of hypersonic speeds. Now, if you want to be able to destroy a hypersonic missile launched by China, you need to be able to go faster than that. And therefore, we have now two interesting things going on. How fast is China going to push this envelope? Like, for example, are they at 5x or are they at 7x, or let's say in a year's time, will they be at 8x? If so, then the United States will have to be even faster than 8x. It will have to be like 10x or 12x so that it can intercept it faster. So there is a sort of a race going on here to see who is going to have the better. Now throw in the mix the fact that a Chinese scientist has defected, and now China has to go back and retool their design a little bit because he has brought in some technical information as to how China has done this thing. The interesting thing is, one retired general remarked on my Twitter timeline that all this was taught by the United States to the Chinese. Think about that. Amazing stuff. But any rate, the SM-6 offers a lot of hope and promise, and this could be the United States' answer to Russia and China in their quest for being able to tackle hypersonic missiles. Thanks for watching. Do like, share, and subscribe to this channel, and namaskar. We'll be right back.